Look what we have here. The two greatest rappers of all time, the modern day Biggie and the modern day Tupac. Just don't know which one is which. I'm fucking with you. But seriously, Stitches and Kevin Gates are apparently in the studio. Stitches posted this picture of them together where he said, "Which track should me and at Kevin Gates shoot a video to out of all the ones we did? Hashtag TMI gang, hashtag BWA," which is of course Breadwinners Association, because Kevin Gates doesn't just eat booties all day, he also gets a lot of money. So anyways, these two dudes are doing some tracks together, and I know that the ladies are happy, but I know that the ladies would rather probably see them take their shirts off and do dances for them, because I know that that's what you guys really want. You ladies want Kevin Gates and Stitches to strip, but they made a song together, so hey, that's pretty cool too, right ladies? I mean, these dudes are like the modern day LL Cool J's times two. Let me know what you think about it all below. Which song would you like to see them make a video for? Have you ever heard their songs together? Are they phenomenal or what? I mean, these dudes are like the two-man Wu-Tang Clan band. You know, who needs Wu-Tang when you have Stitches and Kevin Gates? You know what I'm saying? Let me know what you think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com. Follow me on Twitter at Meat Magazine and on Google Plus at Meat Magazine 7. Yeah. These two dudes right here. I mean, I know that they lied and said that KRS-One and Rakim were pioneers in hip hop, but that's a lie. Stitches and Kevin Gates are the true pioneers of hip hop. Who needs Afrika Bambaataa when you have Stitches? Meat Magazine.